Okay, it's time for... And so, a master can teach without speaking. That was what I was demonstrating there, in case you saw that portion the other day. I thought it said Werner Herzog. I almost went into Werner Herzog, but it says Hector Elizondo, which if you take the letters from Werner Herzog and recombine them, they become Hector Elizondo. But anyway, let's go to Hector Elizondo because he was a great and friendly guy. I'm sure he's probably working today somewhere, maybe in the theater. He comes from the theater and then graduated up to film and did a lot of work with Gary Marshall. Lies and sorrow may float through the air, but truth and happiness live inside yourself. It seems like the grammar's a little off there. Lies and sorrow may float through the air. Okay, in other words, they're unimportant, they're fleeting. But truth and happiness live inside, I'm gonna alter that to say you, yourself seems wrong somehow. Truth and happiness live inside you. So that's true, okay. So today, a lot of lies and sorrow are going to float way away from you. They're going to go out on the tide. They're going to be caught up in the Santa Anas and just going on, head over the mountains to some desert somewhere and land on a bush. But truth and love and all good things are going to reside inside of you. You're going to feel them. You're going to operate from that. And you're going to have a great day. What can I say? All right. That's your fortune. See you tomorrow. Hey there, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. We've got new videos every day, and we hope to keep in touch with you.